Well, this is our Kiwiana project, and this is our invention. We've got like a nice fire netherrack entrance with information centres both sides and nice big tables. I'll take you in first to see the sheep. This is our sheep. We think it represents Kiwiana because most farms in New Zealand are sheep farms. And we've also put a maze inside it, which I'll take you through, and we've got a roller coaster. This is the sign that says, can you please take your own minecart into the maze, because we don't have minecarts up there. So I'll take you up the ladders. So there's iron doors that open by themselves, with pressure plates. Now, the maze is to go which way you want, so we'll try that way. There's a button there, so you've got to go to it. And so you can push the button, and you've got to go through it. And then we can try go this way. And there's a couple of villagers in there. And if we walk into these doors, oh, I found the ladder. So this is up to the ladder. And then, so what you do is, this sign says, please put your minecart on the track. And let staff push the button, so to put your minecart on the track, you just right click and then right click again and make sure you're in. And then I can just get a redstone torch to power it because I can't reach the button.
This is the roller coaster through the sheep, is it?
Yeah, this is the roller coaster through the sheep.
I think you probably could be set on your minecart.
Yeah, okay. Now we've got going the roller coaster, we've got a paddock of sheep here, which is the sheep farm. So we have to restart the roller coaster because there's been a cart in the way. And the rail's broken.
Okay, so take us to another paddock.
And we can quickly put the rail. So now we've fixed it all, and I'll get going in the roller coaster. No, you got to break the. You need to go break the carts now, because they'll get you stuck.
Okay, let's leave the roller coaster and show me the rest of your.
There's nothing else though. That the roller coaster's all we've got.
Don't look like them anymore.
So this is the shearing house that we're in while we're trying to break the carts. And yeah, so this is what New Zealanders have in their sheds. They'll have all the chests with the shearers and then they put the sheep into the fence pens and then... Yeah, and then you can go through here. You'll be going on the roller coaster, but unfortunately, we can't do the roller coaster.
Okay, so that's everything.
We'll have to get the roller coaster fixed.